Let's go up here and kill the monsters up here. And then we'll go back to Windermere and kill them monsters. And God, I hate it when they drop bread or another stupid chicken food when they can drop like 100 gold. Just look now, that slayer dropped a piece of chicken. I hate it when the monsters that can drop big amounts of gold don't drop big amounts of gold. It really annoys me. What a waste. Okay, let's go to Windermere and own them monsters. I've got 17,000 gold, so I'm getting there. I'll get there soon enough. Well, actually, not soon enough. Could be sooner. And yep, this video will definitely be two parts. I don't know whether it'll be three like the previous part, but it could be. Okay, so let's kill all these. And actually, since I've got 17,000 gold, almost got 25. Actually, not really almost, but yeah, got a bit left before I have 25,000. After I kill these monsters here in Windermere, I am going to travel to a couple of other towns and kill the monsters there for some gold, because there are monsters that drop gold, as you already know, in other towns. And that duck crap is starting to piss me off. So I'm going to go up here, take a break from them cocky little assholes, and we'll kill these. Kill this bonker. Now let's go in the condemned mine and own the purple bonkers. At least these bonkers can't steal your money. Instead, we can bash the crap out of them and steal their money. Okay, so let's go up here. The screen full of slimes. Yeah, they're weak now, so they're not that annoying. But slimes annoy me anyway. Own all these. Look how easy they die. And now, let's go out of this mine. And we'll go and own some monsters from Kernson. Over here. And kill this. And look at that, now we've got 18,000 gold. And we can kill all these. See, look, I don't have much to talk about. I mean, seriously. Unless I was some weird person that had no life. Some dink nerd that knew everything about dink. Then I might be able to talk about something when I've already been through it 10 billion times. But right now, I'm killing these goblins for XP. And now I'm going to go and own the few enemies that are left at the top of this town. And there is another psycho. In the next part, we're going to be traveling to the Darklands. All the gold collecting, EXP collecting, and that duck gambling game that I hate now is over, and it is much more interesting because we actually get to explore a new area in which there are new enemies and more bitchometers. Okay, so let's go. Straight up to the edge of the world. We're getting there, like I said. I will get 25,000 gold, and I'll buy the Onage flame bow that probably isn't even worth it. I can see why half the time. Actually, wait. You know what? I'm pretty sure this is the first time I've ever got it. I've never even got the flame bow before, and now I can see why. There is no way that I would go through this normally. I think Seth, the people that created this game, wanted to torture the players with flame bow. Okay, let's kill all these. I like rock monsters, Like, I don't like, yeah, the actual enemy of them, but I like when they drop gold, because they drop a lot. Yeah. That's what I was trying to say. We can get their gold, and it owns. It's like the ownage. I think I remember there being more rock monsters. Well, I was here not long ago, like in the last part I was in this edge of the world. Might just be me, but I'm probably just, yeah, whatever. Let's just kill them. I don't really care how much there are, as long as I get their gold. And a piece of chicken. What the hell? A rock monster dropping a piece of chicken. That, I swear this game is against me. What a piece of crap. Okay, let's kill the other ones, and hopefully, they drop some gold. Straight across this boring path, and after this one, I'll go to the south and kill the last few rock monsters, and then we'll go back to Cock Isle, because I still don't have 25,000 gold. And I will get the last bit off the goddamn ducks. Damn, this part's long. Do you know how long it took me to play through this part? Because I sped them duck bits up. It's like, really, it was, I think, in total, before sped up. Like, counting all the bits that, all the duck bits that had to come. I think it was like 40 minutes long. This video. And, yeah. I had to actually start and stop the video. Not that you'll notice, because I joined them. Because my recording software, my editing software refuses to take anything over half an hour long, otherwise it just crashes. So, yeah, that was really annoying, and this part was really long to play through. But it won't be that long to watch, because of all the sped up duck bits. I sped them up super fast. Alright, so let's kill the last rock monster over here. And then, we can head back to Cock Isle and get the last bit of gold and get the flame bow. Yay!